suspect fully covered from head to toe, riding his bicycle to go kill Burnell Trammell.
And this was premeditated.
Off his bike now, the suspect walks over to the small business Trammell owned on Bremen and Wright, holding a gun in his right hand.
He didn't even say anything to him that we know of. A victim was...
But if you recognize this man's body shape, clothes, his walk, his old gym shoes, or even how he swerves while riding his bike, call in a tip, and you can still get a $10,000 reward if he's arrested.